Just waiting in my plastic box at Raven's Court Park, darling.
The weirdest waiting room ever. Set something from the 1960s. So you're just waiting for my tube into Uxbridge and to open the calendar for the 10th.
I'll go with the Cuppa. Did I miss like the entire day yesterday or something? I thought it was the 10th today and it's the 11th. And not even that. I've been on about it for ages now, not about getting a full row on the doors of my advent calendar. And I didn't even realise I have. How weird is that? Feels like I've just lost an entire day. Hang on a minute. So today's day is the 11th. And I've already got my full row a long ways, clearly. So let's see what's behind door number 11. Bottom corner. Well, since they've started tripling up the pictures now, I wonder what this one's going to be. Ripped the door again. Can you tell a Christmas joke? Can I tell a Christmas joke? Actually, I can't think of many off the top of my head. You can't do that to me, stupid advent calendar, putting me on the spot like that. Right, what is it? I think it's a reindeer again. And the picture is a present again. But it's a different coloured present. But it's still a present. So it's sort of original, but it isn't at the same time. Can I tell a Christmas joke? I think I've been off the top of my head. Isn't the one about Rudolph or something? Or is that a rude joke? I can't remember. Christmas jokes. Well, the ones I can think of is the stupid Christmas cracker jokes, but they're not really Christmassy jokes. They're just rubbish jokes in crackers. Oh, well. Can you think of any Christmas jokes? Write some jokes in the comment section. Try and make me laugh, because I'm a bit today. I've realised I've only got £10 to last me till payday. Thanks for watching. Please comment, rate and subscribe. Bye.